this.
Make sure you get my name tag.
Yeah, that's Wayne, just to clear everything up.
San Francisco and Oakland. I do think it's one of the great cities of the world. The Gold Rush days alone are just incredible.
I think there's parallels between what's going on here now and then folks coming here to seek their fortune in this very young and ambitious. And
I'm going to sell pickaxes and tents.
That's how you get rich. That is how you get rich. You do not sell, you don't look for gold, you sell pickaxes.
Sex, commerce, you know, it's one of those potent strains of civilization. Art is a powerful thing, you know. My son lives here after graduating from
California College of the Arts.
Yeah. Still lives in Oakland. He has a very confident approach to his work, and it shows. His work is sought after, and people like it. If you're doing something interesting in art, it can take you places. I try to dwell on that positive aspect of it.
Sure.
Not take it so personally and just try to have the fun ride that it is.